Technology is having a pretty significant impact in the way in which we conduct audits, particularly around how we perform our client service-facing types of engagements. Client service delivery is certainly evolving. I mean, this has been something that's been happening over the years, but some firms are a little quicker to adopt than others. The use of technology is allowing us to be much more efficient and effective in conducting the audits. It's enabling us to have a better program management around our audit deliveries. Project management is becoming more streamlined. There's an overall reduction in cost. There's more efficient and effective ways in which we're doing things, which is, again, enabling a stronger relationship with the clients around those project management initiatives and all the way through reporting and delivery and execution. With that said, and many organizations are actually starting to incorporate more virtual auditing, and part of that is enabled based on cloud computing, hybrid technologies, and the integrated auditing that may happen. But for the most part, many organizations are endorsing more on virtual audit concepts. And again, that's supporting. It does certainly supports the reduction in cost for the engagements and travel. It definitely supports a work-life balance for many of the personnel, and it supports what might be your firm culture to provide for flexibility and adapt to retaining personnel. It also, from a training perspective, is a very very viable source for new recruits, staff, and associates to be able to kind of follow along and streamline what they're doing based on recorded activity or things that were done in the past on particular engagements. So it becomes a very good training engine. All of this while still effectively supporting an efficient and effective audit. I mean, in essence, we're still getting our job done, we're still doing it, and we're meeting the expectations of the client and the standards. Every client's gonna be different. Some of them will value FaceTime a little better than others. If it's not video, then there's certain clients you'll still obviously be showing up on site, but certainly enabling organizations to provide more flexibility there. In addition, organizations are starting to adopt more in the way of robotic process automation, or RPA. So if an organization has mature processes that are repeatable, they're utilizing technology in order to automate a lot of those more tedious tasks, which allows us as professionals to step up and provide more value-added services to our clients and really make a difference.